Montauk Monster, part deux. Another odd-looking creature, cited by the blog MontaukMonster.com. You're not familiar? Check it out. Look at this carcass. It washed up on the shore of Long Island here in New York last week. A couple apparently spotting it while they were taking a lovely stroll. Then, bam, they bump into that thing. The monster first made headlines last summer. Remember this picture? It was seen on the beach, and then, after national news coverage, it mysteriously disappeared. What the heck is this thing?
Two things here.
Okay, what?
Other than that picture,
yeah.
No one physically saw that monster last summer.
So you don't believe it
exists? I don't know. They say they carted it away. Where do they put it? Refrigerator or freezer somewhere? And if so, is it still there?
Maybe the ocean reclaimed it.
Or maybe it's just a dog.
No, it's not.
Maybe it was
dog.
A goat. I mean, maybe it's a pig. Look at that front right paw.
You know, one of our viewers emailed very angrily and said, I told you last summer this is a raccoon. I don't know what it is, but we welcome your thoughts on it at America's Newsroom at FoxNews.com.
Indeed. So apparently there's another one out there. And the question is whether or not someone will physically see this creature. And if they do, you will hear from them on America's
now,
Newsroom.
Now, Bill, you are a fan of Long Island.
Yeah.
You don't really
and
go
I love
to
theories
Montauk
too.
That much. But I'm just saying, yeah. If you could keep an eye out for us.
Yes,
in your in your... travails out there.
You know, last summer I called the newspaper out there.
You did?
Yeah, I was like, has anybody seen this thing? No, no one's seen it. Well, where did you find it? No, well, we don't know where we found it. I said, so no one's laid eyes on this creature.
Listen, I don't even like running into the jellyfish when I'm in the water. Can you imagine bumping into that bad boy? Okay. America's Newsroom at FoxNews.com.